Usually it's really easy to catch. Have a jar and make some holes on the cap, and usually when they stand on top of a branch, they're pretty much idle, you know, and you just slowly let them walk inside. Do not push or anything like that, because you could be hurting legs or body parts such as antenna. Okay, that's it.